Historians love the written record, you know? And we have eyewitness accounts of this creature being seen on campus going back to 1967, early photographs, and then again in the 1980s. But we don't really know where he came from. But all of a sudden, in the last few weeks, there's lots of eyewitness reports of him being seen on campus again. So, does he commute from the Red River? Does he belong to the Red River? We'd love to know.